What's going on, guys? Connor Smith here, and today I'm going to be starting a FIFA 15 career mode, player career in fact. This is basically my first upload on YouTube on this channel, so basically what I'm going to be doing is playing games like FIFA 15, of course, Grand Theft Auto with friends, and maybe a bit of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. So I'll be playing that. So yep, let's get into the new career. Player career. Let's also put the attributes boost on. I'm stuck in two minds here. I'm thinking about QPR or Hamilton Accies. So I'm not really too sure here. I'm thinking if I go Hamilton, I'll get more game time. And if I go QPR, people are saying, you'll get game time. But last time I done a wee bit of QPR, I'll get put out on loan. So I'm not really too sure, but I think I'm going to start in my own country, Scotland, and also start with Hamilton. I'll start with Hamilton. World class, 4 minutes. Town Park, download latest. Let's advance that. Create your pro. Connor Smith. So guys, be sure to like and subscribe to this channel. I've got to be doing this as a series, this one. So hopefully we can progress into the bigger footballing world. Let's go number 6. Obviously, if you don't know, I'm Scottish, so also I'm going to put Scotland. July the 6th. It's a bit of hair. I like putting straight. I think the straight hair is pretty fresh. Facial hair style. Put a wee bit of stubble. Let's forward. Finish up. Let's go 5'8", 172. Average for a bit of body weight, maybe pushing the defenders off the ball, hopefully. Let's put left peg and that should be us. Let's advance. As you can see, Hamilton fans excited by our rival Smith. So hopefully we can do well in this career mode. Pick up quite a lot of goals this season. Hopefully, don't know how long I'll be at Hamilton for, maybe one or two seasons. Two seasons at the most. Then I'll be moving on. Hopefully a bigger club. My target is really to get into a big team in the Premier League. Like your Man City's, your Arsenal's, your Chelsea's, you know, etc. But hopefully, we'll focus on Hamilton now, and hopefully, we can win the league with Hamilton. As you can see, we've got Celtic in this league as well. So let's go, Smith, YouTube. Let's put a new pair of boots. Oops, let's put. What bits we're looking for? The boots are basically locked. I'm a bit picky with bits, so I really want these, but I've unlocked them for my pro club, but the black, let's put tight fit. Won't have any attributes, so that should be us. Advanced that. And my pro, let's see the Xbox expectations for this season. It's Hamilton. Blah blah blah. 6.0 or better. Set up a minimum of 5 goals for the team. Expecting to score 7 this season. Maintain no less than 10% goal conversion rate. So yep, hopefully can achieve that for that season. In fact, let me go calendar and we'll just skip the friendlies and get straight into the career. So let's hopefully we can get a win. That's it, man. So let's get straight into this, guys. Hopefully we can pick up a win here. Get the 3 points, get 3 points on the board. First start for the club, hopefully we can get a debut goal as well. Looking forward to that. Hopefully the manager sees good potential in me and hopefully starts me most of the games this season, looking forward to. As you see, now I'm again. He's played there by Hamilton. Looking good, this move. And now Gary Teal. Put on the shot, ref, and we get a penalty. As you can see, we get a penalty in the 6th minute. Typical lucky number, as you can see. Osborne, I think it is, it pulls me down. Pulls me down in the penalty area. Hopefully, I can score this. And yes, of course, right-hand corner, and we're 1-0 up at St. Mirren. So, put some accomplishments into the bag. As you can see, Hamilton, fans are going... It's a good goal, real good, great penalty, first goal for the club. Feeling real good about this. Very competently. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Sliding away there. Oh, nearly gets that ball through, but just they find it. Playing nice football, Accies are playing really nice football. If I go round here and Asher it back. Oh, try to play a nice cheeky 1-2s. Bit of tick-attacker, but not getting there in the end. So here comes St. Mirren on the attack now. Moving it out wide right to Naismith. So I'm up front myself, push up right. Hopefully the ball drops to me up right. See. As McGovern gets up. Looks for the pass and... Yep, he finds us. Looking for the 1-2. Can I use the pace? Nah. It's a lone striker because you need to bring... I'm a lone striker, so you need to bring players into the game. Good tackle about Naismith. He looks a hard opponent to get past. But... Here we go again. Hamilton on attack. Looking promising. Moving the ball out wide. Hopefully I can switch a play up. Yes, I do. Moves it out far right. He misses that one. I'll get back inside to get it. Bit of luck there. Moving it. Still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy. Great ball in. Nobbed on the end of that. Now can St. Mirren counter attack with the left and right backs moving way up far. But can we cover? That is... Osborne. For St. Mirren coming on the attack. Puts a good ball in, and it's a good header away by Martin Canning, I think that was. Hamilton are pressing really well. Try to use the pace around them, but I think he would outstrength me yet. Or was that one last defender? You can never get past, you could skin the full team and then that one last defender. So hopefully we can get at half time with a 1-0 victory. Yes, we do. Hopefully keep pressing St. Mirren and take your 3 points away back to New Douglas Park. Referee says play on now. Here's Thompson. Osborne, the man that pulled me down in the penalty area. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, I can get that. No. St. Mirren's back line are pretty strong, but not sure if they're that quick. But here comes Thompson. Thompson hits the side netting. Unlucky St. Mirren there. Do Emery on. Crawford comes me off. Redmond really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. See Do Emery. Nice touches. Oh, I thought I'd get through with that one there. If I get through, I would have put that in the back of the net for sure, I think. Feeling confident because I've scored the debut goal. It's a great tackle there. I need to put it on the name bars for the next episode because I keep forgetting everybody's name in the teams. So it'll be a bit easier for you guys to really know. Plays me through. It's a good touch, but I think McCausland will catch. No, and he brings us down. But referee says no. Really, FIFA? Really? That's what I mean. What? It's a Stonewall free kick. I think it was a free kick or a penalty. But I'm saying, having nothing of that, so hopefully I can get back up. So Mullen moving it around the box nicely, moving it out to Teal, always using the wide areas, bringing other players into play. Tesla trying to whip one in, but Dugemery there to stop. I've got to try and chase on the end of this, but no, it goes out of play. I think I pulled a muscle already. Yep, and I've been substituted, so I'll play the rest of the match as a team. Do him right. Redmond. Got to try and open the play up here. Oh, and nearly gets that goal. Oh, dead close. With Longridge. Whiffing another one in. Anton Kuria. Ooh. It's a nice catch by Kello, the St. Man goalkeeper. I'm still looking dangerous on the attack. I think that 1-0 boost has given them. That 1-0 goals give them a boost, I mean to say. Here comes Anton Kuria. Kuria over to Andre. Andre tries to fire it across the keeper but cannot get that goal in the end. 81 minutes played, 9 to go. Keep pressing Hamilton, keep pressing and take this 3 points away. Come on. Fires that ball in, but that's it's a terrible. Oh, I thought the keeper was coming to get that. Into Anton Kuria. Kuria, the big man. Number 99 for Accies. Kuria, great feet work. Can Kuria get the puck? It's a free kick. Is that a goal scoring opportunity? Does the referee? Yes, he says it's a red card. Early ice bath for you, son. Mark McCausland. McCausland. I'm not really sure how you say that. Hopefully we can. Free kick actually not looking that too great, so. Oh, and it scrapes it. Hits the post. I was about to say scrapes the post, but hits the post. Unlucky there. Oh, I tried that because free kick actually was not that good, but Andrea, as you can see, smashes the post. So that's been a really interesting game. Only one goal in it, but I think there should be more for Accies. Accies shouldn't have more goals. They've had red cards, penalties, free kicks, everything in this game. It's been a good game. So hopefully you can see out this game here. He's not doing anything with that there. Try to fit in Anton Kuria, but can't get him. Oh, Tesla, this could be St. Man's last chance if the rest gives him it. But ref says no, that's time up, it's a mum. That 1-0 goal in the 6th minute. Smith gives him a lead. And gets the debut goal for the 20-year-old. So let's advance and see the other scores in the Scottish Premier. 3-0 Celtic, 1-0 Dundee Football Club. And still nothing. Still a draw with Dundee United, I think. So yes, guys, that has been it. That has been my first episode on career mode, player career in fact. It's been a good one, got my debut goal. And basically, hope if you like this video, please drop a like and hopefully subscribe to keep updated with the career mode, etc.